The ancients abandoned us. Centuries and millennia passed while we waited in vain for their return. We became monsters in their absence. We have built the greatest empire, but we have forgotten the prophet's covenants. We handed our sanctums over to headsmen and butchers. We sealed fates with no right to do so. And when the ground turned red with rivers of spilled blood, the world shattered under the weight of our sins, and the dead rose from their graves. Prophet, spare our souls. But there is more to this world story yet. As for yours, it starts with death and rebirth.
Thank you.